dus,
weer ver.
Ja, this piece of wood we will call the zwaaibad. It can go to the front. And there is the same. And over here is a shaft to a pell. That here's a shaft go downstairs.
Okay.
And when I bring it to the front,
okay.
It's connected to my takarat. There is also a connection to the takarat. That's what we call a pig wheel over here, this one, the small one. And we use it for what we call in that's a Jakobsladder, I show you. It's a band with small cups and do goes from the bottom to the top, I show you. Mm-hmm. Over there what we call a luiwerk. Because I have to bring my wheat upstairs and not on my back, but with that.
I
bring it upstairs.
Come right next to Jake, you can see the pulley.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I bring it upstairs. This wheel mm-hmm. is turning, and the rope will be wind, and I bring a bag on the top, and it comes upstairs.
Okay.
I show you.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah, just one.
Step lower.
One step lower.
Okay,
here we go.
All right. Okay, I'm backing in.
The Marines, we also stayed in the Arctic, and then I was working with Langlauf.
Okay.
And then a little sweat, and then and you can't pass me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Over here is it what we call the ladder, because here are a hole and we go down to the floor. And with this, I bring it. You see?
Oh, yes.
Oh, gosh.
And when the mill is turning,
I bring
it upstairs, and the rope will go upstairs,
uh-huh.
And the bag comes over here. From here, I don't use the name because it's too difficult for you. I put it over here.
Okay.
Hopper. Yeah. We would call that a hopper.
Oh, no. We call it ka. Ka.
Okay.
Then it comes from here. Now from here it goes to something called schuddebak. First, when I start with my own mail to make flour, mm-hmm. then first I'm watching my wings. They have minimum 50 times past my window. That means that my upper shaft has the rounding from about 13 rounds by a minute. And this one goes seven times faster. Yeah, because mm-hmm. there's the connection over there.
Mm-hmm.
That means there are two stones, and when the stones are so fast turning each other, they make a noise. We call it singing. When the stones are singing, then I say, okay, it can work. I use this rope. And this connects to this one.
They sing from heating up. They sing from...
The wind is between the stones.
The wind is between the stones.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And there's a carving in the stones. I can show you, I tell you.
Yeah. I get it.
But we call this the schuddebak. And the schuddebak makes distribution for my wheat into my hole over here. Over here I have two stones. One stone, a lower stone, he's tied. There's a hole inside, and there goes a shaft up. On the top of the shaft there's my other stone. It will be driven by this shaft.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now, this time, this stone has goes very fast. When a wheat fell down, by turning this very fast, the wheat will push outside. In the first half of a stone will be crushed, and then the carving take it over. This the upper stone has from left to right carvings that way, and the lower stone has
right to left carvings.
And then they turn on this way. That transport outside, cool it, and grind it. Then the flour inside, there's a small piece of wood, we call it the line. The flour will fall on that line, then the upper stone has a small piece of leather, and they push it, the flour, into a hole. It goes downstairs. Mm-hmm. Downstairs, I'm waiting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, with this rope in my hand. Because the wind is not always the same. The wind is fast, it's going slow. When the wind is fast, I have a lot of product between my stones, so I have to keep my stones tight to each other.
Mm-hmm.
But when the wind is slowly, then I have to lift my stone a little bit, otherwise there's less product in between my stones, my flow will be burdened.
Yes.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Then downstairs I have clean hands normally. Downstairs, with the rope in my hand, I listen to my stones and I feel the flower. The flower fell in my clean hand, and when I close my hand and I open my hand, the flower have the form of my hand. If it don't have the form of my hand, it's no good. It's not too rough and not too fine.
Amazing.
Wow.
Amazing.
Moisture content is part of that?
Yeah, because when they start to the mill, to grind, the flour has the wheat has 60% humidity.
Okay. Yes.
Then it's good.
Okay.
Too dry, you have dust.
Right.
And too wet.
Cake.
Mm-hmm. Nothing. Mm-hmm. But after a while, when you use for often, then it's so, the carvings will be finished.
Mm-hmm.
Then all the wood we bring outside. That goes up, then we go to here. And on the side of the stone, there is a hole. And it goes into the sides.
Mm-hmm.
Up by the stone, turning. The stone will be lifted, turn this way, tumble it. And we use this kind of equipment, we call it biller, to make the carvings correct.
Wow,
oh
that sounds
gosh.
Like a lot of work.
Yeah, I have a pension. No problem.
No problem.
That's us. We're on
wonderful.
A pension too. Nurses, you.
Yes, I am.
Wow, amazing.
Then
we go.
Let me
go.
Get a picture.
This way.
I'm going this way.
Close up and close down.
Oh yeah.
What is that?
Over here. Look over here.
Where am I?
Yeah. Goes up.
I'll go over here.
Goes up, and I'll go down.
Were you pulling on that when we were up there before?
Yes, stone.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah.
And with one hand, I lift 1,500 kilo.
Wow.
Because one stone is 1,500 kilo.
Amazing.
So no stone.
That's.
Yeah, they come
down.
So it just moves just a little bit?
Yeah, just a little bit. Just
enough.
Just enough.
So this is where you stand and listen.
Yeah, I'm standing over here with this rope in my hand and my clean hands over here and listen. No music, no people in my environment.
Right.
Silence, only the
only the miller
standing.
Is here.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Mm.
Wow. Beautiful.
Yeah. You can lift.
Mm. Over here, you see, there's also a shaft, and there's also a shaft. There's also a stone over here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh. Oh, yeah.
It's
oh,
moving.
My.
This stone,
it's moving.
We call it Bentheim Zandsteen. This stone is 2,500 kilo.
Okay.
And it's turning into this. And this stone goes 10 times faster than my mill. And it goes in high speed past over here. And what I do, I don't know the English name.
Barley.
Hmm?
Kerst is barley.
Barley?
Yes.
Yeah. I put it over here. And then by the speed, it will be smashed to that iron.
Mm-hmm.
And then it will be, how you say it?
Skin hydraulic.
Yeah, it will be cleaned.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
About 2 minutes, and then goes to that way, fell down. There will be shift by fine and rough. And fell further down, there's a wind, you make wind.
Okay.
And the dust will be pushed in one corner.
Mm-hmm.
And the results. It will be called gort.
Oh, sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now we can soak it for breakfast.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
But it's not nice.
don't care for barley for breakfast?
Your stomach is in 5 minutes filled.
Right.
Uh-huh. It's you, 5 minutes.
5 minutes, yeah.
Yeah.
Very much.
Yeah.
Over here you see the, what we call the cups.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It brings the wheat upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
And there's also a big one and a small one. Yeah, and then we go outside.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's
get a picture of that, my dear.
I got it.
It's all safe.
Oh my gosh.
You can see today.
Oh my word. This is amazing.
Yes. Did you hear what he said? What? You can see, it's so flat, you can see today who's coming tomorrow.
That's good. Uh-huh. I told you about the korte spruit, the lange spruit. The korte spruit and the lange spruit.
Okay.
And the tail is over here.
And the
and
tail.
And with this equipment, I bring the top of the male into the wind.
Into the wind.
Oh my God.
When he's into the wind, there you go.
Oh my goodness.
You can now walk here.
Can I walk there?
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
We can walk closer if we're wussies.
Pictures, honey?
Please, for a picture.
Okay,
I got a picture of him earlier.
Yeah, I am for the mouses.
For the mouses.
Ik heb zeker als de mouzen naar moeten dit foto of zo al en krijgen.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, this is
it's not if we have sails over here, then the sails are there, then we open it, I climb upstairs, move it over this way.
Sails.
And sail. Put a whale here and everything. Now we turn with naked legs and cut at nails. But that's enough because what we're doing now is returning for the prince. In former times, we had 80 years of a war with Spain.
Yeah.
And when the Spain came to finish in the towns to attack, they were watching the mills. Now the mill turning, we don't attack because the people have food. They are motivated. But if there is no food, we can still turn it. So, misleading the enemy.
Yes. I see, yes. Okay.
We still use the same words. We turning for the prince. That means we don't work, only turning.
Turning for the prince.
Turning for the prince.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Defend
we're
the land.
Learning a little history.
I love that.
That is great.
And this is really about neat. History, there's a lot of words in Dutch using it. I'll show you upstairs that the top is turning on the mill,
mm-hmm.
What we call kruiwerk. Yeah, on my own mill, I have small blocks, and the top is turning over the small blocks. When I'm lazy and keep them a long time in one place, then I use my 90 kilo to bring it out of his nest. Zich in the nest to make trouble.
Ah.
I told you about to make the new groove in the stones.
Right, yeah. To make new groove.
We call it billen. And that's what is with a billboat, is to show you opening.
Oh gosh.
And
so those
a lot
phrases.
Of words, lot of words come from the mill.
Come from the mill.
When I'm sailing or when I'm turning with a lot of sail and it's go too fast, I have to stop and bring some sail away. It's, we call it zwichten. It's to the wind. still using in Dutch words also.
Yeah.
A lot of words
to the wind.
Oh, that's really,
because
really
in former
interesting.
Times, each village has its own mill.
Mm-hmm.
You have the mayor, you have the doctor, you have the referee, and the miller, the most important people in the city.
Sure.
And also a word is, the pigs of the mill are the fat. That means you take care for yourself.
This is a mill.
1855.
Oh my word.
Yeah. I hope you enjoy it.
We're so happy that
you
came.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Oh,
get the video going.
Oh my gosh. Awesomely awesome.
For the prince.
For the prince.
For the prince.
For the prince, you're right.
Is it?
Awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Amazing.